The question was, if we were to apply these instructions of Mahamudra in our daily lives, for instance, we might be set upon by some person who confronts us, who criticizes us, who shouts at us for whatever reason, how should we react? Should we repay them in kind? Should we just fire back? Or should we rather take ourselves back and possibly practice patience in the face of such criticism?
And
she says, if we were a practitioner who were truly able to practice Mahamudra according to the way as we have been instructed, then this would be a very great, very good opportunity for ourselves, because we could then simply rest within that experience. If we are confronted and criticized, there's a certain kind of feeling of discomfort which is being born within us, which happens. You could simply rest within this and watch its nature, and do not react at all. On the other hand, if we are not that type of practitioner, if we do not yet have the ability to implement the Mahamudra teachings and instructions as we receive them, in that case, we should just take ourselves back, and we should not react, we should not fire back, but rather keep our mouth shut, be calm, and practice patience. If we look at such situations closely, then they are actually nothing uncommon at all. Since beginningless time, we have found ourselves under the influence of the delusion under which we find ourselves now, and therefore we have encountered such situations endlessly, again and again. Such situations are actually something that we ought to be used to very much. If we were to understand the nature of that which happens, then we could simply rest within this. We could simply rest within the recognition of what it is that happens, and simply sit back within this without having to react in any way whatsoever. However, if we're not yet that type of practitioner, if we have not yet gained such understanding, insight, or realization, then what we should do is give rise to that which we call the enlightened attitude, that which we know as bodhicitta. And instead of repaying that which is being brought up to us in kind, we should rather become the kind and compassionate with those who confront us. We might even take this one step further, and instead of firing back right away, we might even invite all of this upon ourselves. And by way of doing so, we could practice the meditation of giving and taking, the meditation of Tonglen, as it is known. And on top of that suffering, criticism, whatever it might be that we experience right now as a result of such a situation, we might even take all the other suffering of all other beings upon us as well. And as we then exchange ourselves for this, we might give away all of the happiness, all of the bliss, all of the pleasure that we have ever accumulated, that we have ever perceived, for the sake of others. So this would be one way to deal with such situations. And now let us dedicate the merit that has been accumulated here for the sake sake of all beings.
Yeah.